Hi everyone, I'm Sinclair Lefebvre, the Pedagogical Coordinator of the MSc Smart EdTech Co-Creativity and Digital Tools for Educational Innovation. So what is this program? It is directed by Margareta Romero from the Learning Science field and Thierry Vieville from the Digital Science field. And this is at the core of the program. Indeed, we are mixing learning sciences and digital sciences to teach educational technologies, EdTech, and innovative pedagogy. In our today's world, we are using more and more technology. Our kids are growing up with smartphones in their hands. And we witness with the COVID-19 pandemic that online learning is becoming more and more important. We are sharing our knowledge with the students, either from the learning science field or the digital science field, to be able to master those educational tools and use them in the best way possible. We want education accessible for everyone, and we want to be aware of the ethical aspects of technology, and also that learning can also rhyme with playing. We are not technophobic, we are not technophiles, we are technocritic. For that, we have a pedagogical team of 9 expert lecturers from 6 different countries. For instance, they are giving different courses such as digital culture and ethics, or instructional design, or even game-based learning. In this last course, Margareta Romero teach the students about building a serious game. For instance, a student from Hungary is starting to build a musical application for smartphone to teach the basics of music theory to kids. We are a growing international community of more than 80 students all around the world. Thanks to this community, we are able to make different initiatives in different local scales, such as a makerspace in a secondary schools or an application on the web to help the students to practice exams. We are really proud of our community, and after this presentation, I will show you a little video made by our students and myself. Thank you very much.
Imagine you're looking out of your window. It doesn't matter what country you're in. France, Ukraine, the United States of America. I'm sure you can see and find many problems. That's the easy part. Finding these solutions, that's the hard part. And that's why we all joined this EdTech Masters, so that we can find these problems. We have 28 different countries represented in about 50 different students. That, my friends, is the epitome of solutions on a global scale.
Porque la educación es la mejor herramienta para construir un mundo mejor.
教育塑造我们更好的未来.
Pour construire une meilleure éducation dans le monde.
Osvitatse, schlägt du kreativ aus Spielzeug.